think people don't think of it as a major, especially with earth science. It's a really large topic. You've got weather, you've got rocks, you've got, and here our earth science department is mixed with GIS and geography and human geography, so like it's all different subsects. It's a lot of things I like. I really enjoy the classes that I take. I just really like the material that I learn. All the people are super great. Professors, students, classmates. I think the biggest thing that I enjoy about it that I wasn't expecting coming in was how personable everybody in the department is. When I learn, I like to like talk to people about it, and like I ask a lot of questions, so like the fact that it's smaller classes allows me to ask a lot of questions. Like I found an article, really cool article the other day. I was able to go to one of my professors and be like, hey, have you read this before? Or like, have you heard this? And they were like, oh, that's like really neat. And we had a little discussion about it, so it was nice. A good portion of them, they'll try and take you out of Salisbury to see stuff that you necessarily wouldn't hear because it's a, you know, the earth is different everywhere, which I think is kind of cool. Like in geomorphology, we went on a camping field trip for a weekend, and they took us up through Pennsylvania and into New York to see all the formations. There's an oceans and coasts class, and we're right on the ocean. So I know that, and like it talks about like island barriers and like ocean cities and island barrier, and like I know that they look at all of the stuff that's very close because it's here. It gives you a little bit more of a hands-on approach, and it's more of a like, you've got to be involved. Next, after I graduate, I'm planning on probably going to grad school. The earth science field is very small. Y'all kind of know each other. And like, I just talked to some of my teachers, and like, they're telling me like, oh, I know some people here, like, maybe, like, if I talk to them, I can see if that's, like, a program you'd be interested in. Like, I haven't necessarily gotten that far yet, but I'm starting. I'm in the beginning stages.